fractions and different type of fraction. Let's revise. What are fractions? Fraction is a part of a whole. For example, 3/4, 5/6, these are all examples of fraction. 3/4 means we divide an object into 4 equal parts and take 3 parts. It is represented by 3/4. Then we have done different type of fractions. Let's recall that fractions. First we have done like fraction and unlike fraction. Now in like fractions, the denominators are same, and in unlike fractions, the denominator are different. Now using like and unlike fraction, now we start our today's topic. Our today topic is comparison of fraction. Comparison of fraction. Second, addition of fraction. And third, subtraction of fraction. As all these three things are having same procedure, so today I take these three operations on fractions. Now see, how can we compare two fractions? Comparison means if we have two or more fractions, then how to find the smallest fraction and how to find the largest fraction. Now learn. Now there are two cases. First, I will take comparison of fraction. Comparison of fraction. Now how we compare the fractions? There are two cases. First is like fraction, and the second one is unlike fraction. First we consider the case of like fractions. Like fraction are say 3/9, 2/9, say 7/9, 5/9. As I have told you in our earlier classes, if the denominators are same, then they are called like fraction. Now how do we compare these fractions? Now which one is the smallest out of these? Now if I divide a thing in 9 parts, then obviously if I take 2 parts, that is the smallest, and if I take 7 parts out of that, that will be the largest. So our smallest number in this is 2/9, then 3/9, then 5/9, and then 7/9. So easy. The smaller the numerator, the smaller is the number. If the denominator are same, if they are like term, then we consider only the numerator, and the number having smallest numerator is the smallest number, and number having largest denominator is the larger number. Now consider, if this, they are not like terms, what will happen if they are not like? Unlike fractions. Now take the example. First we take only two numbers, 3/9 and 2/5. Now they are unlike fraction. So how do we compare these two fractions? To compare unlike fraction, we have to first change them into a like fraction. If we have unlike fraction, we have to change them in a like fraction. How do we change them in a like fraction? We find a number which is a multiple of both 9 and 5. This means we have to find the LCM of 9 and 5. LCM of 9 and 5 is 45. Now, after calculating the LCM, we will change this number 3 upon 9. We make both the denominator equal to 45. Now, how, by which number I have to multiply 9 to make it a 45? 9, we should multiply this number by 5. So, the denominator will become 45. Similarly, we multiply in the numerator. This is 15 upon 45. Similarly, change this 2 upon 5 with the denominator 45. Now, I have to convert 5 into 45. So by which number I have to multiply it? I will multiply it by 9. It will become 18 by 45. Now, I convert both the numbers in like fractions. They both have same denominator, 45 and 45. Now, tell me which number is smaller out of these two? 15 is smaller than 18. So, this number 15 upon 45 is less than 18 upon 45 because they have same denominator, but numerator of this number is less than this numerator. So 15 upon 45 represent our number 3 upon 9. So 3 upon 9 is less than 2 upon 5. Clear? Let's take some more example of unlike fraction. Now, second example, let's take 3 upon 4 and say 2 upon 3. Now, we have to make these both the denominators equal. They are unlike term. We have to make them like term. Now, first consider LCM of 4 and 3, which is equal to 12. Now, make the denominator of 3 upon 4 equal to 12. We have to multiply this 4 by 3, and we should also multiply with the numerator so that value does not change. It will become 9 upon 12. And also change the second number 2 upon 3 with the denominator 12. I have to multiply it by 4. It is 8 upon 12. Now, we convert both the numbers with same denominators. Now, which number is smaller? 8 upon 12 is smaller or 9 upon 12 is smaller? Obviously, 8 upon 12 is smaller than 9 upon 12. This implies this number 2 upon 3 is less than 3 upon 4. Clear? Same procedure we will follow for addition and subtraction of fractions. Now, take addition. Addition of fractions. Like comparisons of fractions, we have two cases, like fractions and unlike fractions. Let's, we have like fraction, say 7 upon 9 plus 5 upon 9 plus 1 upon 9 plus 3 upon 9. We have to add these like fractions. Like fractions, they have the same denominator. So we write the denominator once and add the numerator directly. 7 plus 5, 12 plus 1, 13 plus 3, 16. So the answer is 16 upon 9. And we can change. Now we get an improper fraction and we can change it into the mixed fraction. How can we convert this into the mixed fraction? This will become 1 is to 7 upon 9, 1 is 9, remainder 7.